I was fortunate to start my teaching career here when I was 23, a year after I got out of college. And I started at East Junior High at the time, just learning about the different cultures, the backgrounds, and working with my bilingual educators, my colleagues. It was just a great experience as I first started out as a teacher to learn the importance of bilingual education as we prepared our bilingual students to, you know, for higher level classes and making sure they were involved in extracurricular activities, in athletics, the arts, and everything else we do with our clubs. We're made up of such a diverse group of students from all different backgrounds, and everybody has to be included, because otherwise how can we educate our kids and work with our families? You know, it's funny because you don't think about it. It's part of the fabric of the schools. You know, some people do have to be reminded that, you know, the things we do include everyone, but, you know, the culture overall in the school system is that everybody needs to be included just so we can do what's best for our students and families.
This video was produced through a partnership of the National Education Association and WETA. To learn more about Brockton's support of multilingual families, please visit colorincolorado.org/brockton.